What do you think we accomplished here today?
I believe that we all gathered to show support for Israel in this moment when Israel is responding to the rocket attacks. So, you know, I'm glad we had a beautiful turnout. We had about 5,000 people, and of all ages, it was beautiful. So I'm glad that people care. They came out to show they cared. So I'm pleased with the turnout.